Giuseppe for my colleague Beppino. Sorry for my English, because I don't speak English. I'm from Italy and not speak nice Italian because I'm from Napoli. My job is in Italian massaggiatore, in English maybe physiotherapist. I work 10 years in Katusha. Before I work in continental team and professional team. In Gio, I wake up 6 o'clock. I and my colleague in Gio d'Italia. I have 6 colleagues, physio. And I and Jose prepare the heat for the staff and the heat for the riders. For example, I every day like change food. One day sandwich, one day fresh pasta, one day rice fish. Every day change. For riders, I prepare the rice cake and the sandwich and the Italian tartini. After food, my colleague put in my truck the sweet peas. And I live for the next hotel before the race.
Hello!
And when I stay in hotel, I organize the room for the riders and for the staff.
Una domanda! Quanti chilometri mancano da quell'arrivo? Quanti? Dove? Ah, c'è scritto, grazie! Grazie!
I'm joking.
He speak me Luke. Ah, ok, thank you. 45 km.
When I arrive in hotel, I go direct in reception. The reception give me the 20 room. 10 room double and 10 room single. I go the floor for watch the room. The team need the big room for the physio and need the room, the riders and the doctor to be there. And I watch this and after I write the number of the room in my document. And after I put the suitcase in the room, the riders and my colleague and open the table for my colleague because when my colleague arrive in hotel after finish race have not have much time. And when finish this in the evening maybe 5-6 o'clock I start my job. I like my job and I start 2 massage finish. One massage maybe 15, 1 hour, depend. When I finish massage, close my table, massage, and put my table in the truck. I go in the Dodge and I go dinner. And in next morning, I wake up 6 o'clock.
Now ask my colleague Oscar Saturni, want one coffee with me? Oscar, yes, one. Now in 5 minutes stop for one coffee, Italian coffee.
Good personality. I joking with the reception and after reception the people from reception is happy and I need this Pepe, no problem. I need this Pepe, nothing problem. And this feeling with the people working hotel, I like. Every day the new situation. and every day the new person, the different person, the different culture. For example, in Italy have the different culture. North and South is in North the people is a little bit cold, but in South Italy is the person more friend. Yes, and I like this different situation.